looking at them ready to go. It's probably going to be a while before we get concrete. I'm way early. Got the hoodie on for the first real time this year, anyway. Had one on morning or two here and there, but shed it pretty quick. Now it's getting close to lunchtime and I'm putting it on. But yeah, we got horned deck here, and that's, hell, I think that's more than a foot thick. Got a curb down each side, drains there, curb here. Back them up, turn it on. Turn it up to 11. All right, we got the first load here. Are you ready? Thank you. blue deck putt. Plugged up on prime, I think it's up in the boom. I did get a little bit over the top because some fell out. But plugged up, me trying to back it up and push it or whatever, we blew this weld out. So we're trying to, they're trying to find another pump. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to take a pipe off the end of the boom and replace that one. But I probably need to get this mud out of here first. Let me see what I can do here. Okay, I got the hopper cleaned out. The boom is all clean. So I put the elbows back on a couple places. And right now, that pipe is ruined anyway. We need to wash that out. Need to wash the cannon out. And we got concrete from that deck pipe to the turret, through the turret right there. I think we can blow it out with the sponge. We're about to try. Thank you. right, we got it. Despite what it looks like, it's clean. I guess, except from here to there, but we can wash that out. Couldn't have done it out without this guy's help. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi.
He helped a lot. Okay, we've got, Jeff has a company delivering a deck pipe and that 45 or whatever this is, which we don't need, but we need this deck pipe, which we need to get that off there. It's got concrete. I need to wash this out. But I'm gonna start putting these elbows and stuff back on, make sure we don't lose anything. And then they get here with that deck pipe, we'll probably just put it on. Anyway, we'll get back to you in a minute.
All right,
we got her all put back together. We got the DY parts delivered, a new deck pipe and a new 45. Which, the 45 didn't blow out, but we replaced it anyway. Got it all on there, got all the elbows back, everything but close up the back end, which we'll go ahead and back out of there, put the outriggers in. But yeah, beautiful day. But yeah, when it pressured up, it blew that the weld on end apart. Cracked it in there and just blew it apart. Like I said, the only shot I had at being able to pump was if I stole a piece of pipe off the fourth section and just move my tip hose up to either the next elbow or put an elbow off the end of basically take, that's the fourth section on the bottom, take that piece of pipe off and put it here, put an elbow there with the tip hose hanging off of that, or just put it out here. But we figured out, I think that was that'd take us long to get that done. Plus I was still stopped up. It was gonna take as long to get that done as it would to get another pump here, which luckily the guys W&W that we work with on occasion were quite handy. Guy was right down the road from us, so he was able to get over here and pump the mud out for him. And then Chris was coming from his job, but it took him a little while to get here. Anyway, let's put this thing on the ground and go get it a bath. Talk to you in a minute.